Welcome to BIG4 Adventure Whitsunday Resort. We're going to show you how to put up our school group tents. Putting up your tent. Take everything out of the bag. You'll have a tent, poles bag and a pegs bag. Ask your teacher for a mallet. Unfold the tent and decide where you want to put it up and which direction you'd like the door to face. The wide panel that is already unzipped is the front door. The widest beige panels are the doors and the narrower ones are the windows. When you have the tent where you want it, make sure that it is flat. Empty your peg bag and put a big peg through the middle of the ring at each corner to secure your tent. Make sure the tent is flat, but there is no need to pull the corners tight. Empty your bag of poles. The biggest pole is the middle pole. It comes in two sections. Slot the two sections of the pole together. Make sure the latch at the bottom is closed. Go inside the tent and put the top of the pole against the circle on the roof of the tent and lift up the roof as far as you can. When you have the roof up, release the latch on the pole and the bottom section will drop to the floor. Secure the latch again to lock the pole in place. Use the little pegs around the rest of the bottom of the tent to secure the four guide ropes that are attached around the top of the tent. Put the two smaller poles together. They come in three sections. Use these two poles, two pegs, and the two guide ropes and put the awning at the front of your tent. Put the poles through the holes in the corners or the awning and use the guide ropes and pegs to secure them. Put the two smaller bags inside the large bag. Fold it up and slide it under the floor of the tent to keep it safe.